Why is the Kranzle pump a superior design? The key to the superior design of a Kranzle pump begins with the plungers. The motor rotates a wobble plate that pushes the plungers back and forth, pushing the water out of the pump under high pressure. Kranzle uses stainless steel plungers with a hardened ceramic coating. The ceramic coating is necessary to assure a smooth, hard surface that will form a good seal as the plunger moves back and forth, pushing the water out. The steel ensures durability and resistance against heat. Most pressure washers use all ceramic plungers. These are also effective in forming a good seal, but are subject to stress under changing temperatures. Heat builds up in the pump head when it goes into bypass. Bypass occurs when you close the gun jet trigger. Pressure backs up the hose and pushes the return valve to close, redirecting the water within the pump head to create an internal loop called a bypass. This water is under pressure and quickly becomes hot. The longer in bypass, the hotter the water becomes. Steel is a conductor of heat. The heat that builds up in the pump head of the Kranzle pump passes through the thin ceramic coating on the plunger, down the inside of the steel plunger, to the oil bath in the pump transmission, where it is dissipated. Pumps using all ceramic plungers are incapable of doing this, as ceramic is a poor conductor. Moreover, ceramic plungers are subject to thermal shock when the trigger is pulled again and the pump refills with cool water. It is never a good idea to leave your pressure washer in bypass for an extended period of time, but a Kranzle pump will be able to handle it better than others. For this and other technical reasons, Kranzle pressure washers were rated number 1 in independent laboratory tests.